Yeah, guys, first of all, welcome to One10Sport. We've got a number of teams that have pulled up Cape Town, some from the Point side, some from Rondebosch. It's really nice to have everyone here. Just in the under-10s, we've got Round 10 BC here. We've got Project Mayo, One10Sport, Cape Town Pirates, and the Rose Academy. In the under-4 teams, we've got Round 10 BC, One10Sport, and two sides. There's Cape Town Pirates, Rose Academy, Project Mayo, and the Rose. Guys, first of all, as you can see, we've got awesome facility. We've come here, there's no litter here, so we want to leave it the way we find it, guys. Very, very strict on that policy. If you see any teams littering, if you see some members of teams littering, please take them to them. It's a 5-point penalty for the team if they fall littering. So basically, there's two academies that use these facilities, and owners come to back on us if you leave it. It's just a one round people that takes care of all these facilities, but it doesn't deserve to fall littering. So let's just make sure we leave it as we've come here. Then just the next thing. There may be a quick match on that side, guys, but can use the cutouts if you need to. If you are moving on to that side, please just be quiet as you walk across those fields over there.